So how did Lu Xiaojun go from running a long distance every morning, low intensity, long time domain type stuff, to becoming one of the strongest and most explosive athletes of all time? Well, when he turned 13, Lu Xiaojun's father, Lu Yuan, still aware that Lu Xiaojun was not going to achieve academically what perhaps he had hoped, enrolled him into a sports school to be trained as a weightlifter.